K-pop boy band BTS and girl group Twice have seen their TV appearances in Japan canceled one after another, but they're still apparently loved by the Japanese people. Both are at the top of the charts. BTS topped Japan's Oricon weekly singles chart with their 9th single in that market, selling about 450,000 copies of the song Fake Love Airplane Part 2. They're now the first foreign artist to sell more than 400,000 in a single's first week of release. BTS will be performing at the Tokyo Dome on Tuesday and Wednesday this week. Twice, meanwhile, is ranked number one on the Oricon Weekly Albums chart with their latest album, Yes or No.